blood and bone, bake on the bitumen. She's at the counter counting cars as they pull in. Cream-colored cotton clings to her skin. It's 40 degrees in the shade. The sun rises early, the evening comes late, as truckers come traveling, driving freight interstate. Far from the arms of the wives they hate, on these long, hot, tar-cutter days. The tar-cutter days, tar-cutter days, 40 degrees in the tar-cutter shade. Tar-cutter shade, tar-cutter shade. Tar-cutter days. Outside, the boy sits stoned in a Commodore, watching time crawl by across the forecourt floor. She fixes her hair in the microwave door and ignores the tar-cutter day. Tar-cutter day, tar-cutter day, 40 degrees in the tar-cutter shade. The tar-cutter shade, tar-cutter shade. On these tar-cutter days. City folk in their holiday clothes, while up and down the road the crows grow fatter. The buckled iron, the prayer for rain, the thick necks burning up the inside lane. It's enough to drive a girl insane, but what's it matter? Flies, black top, bull-headed men. The trees in the heat haze shimmer and